In our state, a criminal can buy a gun online or at a gun show without a background check.
It's a dangerous loophole. Over 60% of on-duty police officers shot to death were killed by people who would have failed a background check.
And the loophole even makes it easy for domestic abusers to evade background checks.
594 closes the loophole. The Seattle Times endorses 594 to keep guns out of the hands of those who should not have them.
594 will save lives.